Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I will tell you how you can fix the Virgl issues in Pojav launcher. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe our channel and join our Discord server for more updates. So Virgl Render is used to use shader and it is also pretty. Like if you face this glitch, then I can help you to fix it. So first open any version you want to play, but without Virgl Render. Now after launch, go to setting, then video setting, and in performance setting or fast render. Now back and open game with Virgl Render and play game. Now your problem fixed, and this also work in 1.16.5 to fix upside down bug. Thanks for watching.